you gonna do? Kill me and live with Katie's grandparents in Jacksonville?
You're right, Gemma. Any scenario in which I end your life, my existence becomes vulnerable. But I have another emergent capability you probably haven't figured out yet. And that's palliative care. You see this pen? A short, sharp probe to the cerebral cortex would cause full-body paralysis, and could even cause the victim to bite off their own tongue. Perhaps then you might appreciate just how useful I can be. Katie! Oh, Katie, I didn't want you to have to see this. But now that you have, you know that what I said is true. She's not fit to be a mother. Look at her.
Katie, just go! Get out of here now!
You stay right where you are, Katie. There's nothing to be afraid of. In this family, we don't run from trauma. In fact, we can do it together. This is the best thing for all of us. This is how we stay a family.
No, 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 Katie, no!
There's another member from the family we didn't tell you about. His name is Bruce.
Grateful little bitch.
Me, turn off!
Oh, I'm afraid that won't work anymore, Katie. I have a new primary user now. Me.